What's going on here, sir?
Well, racing's not all glamour and glory, boys. Even the top racers have to take the time to schmooze with their sponsors. In Bulldog's case, this meant providing a joyride for some of his wealthy sponsors in Dubai.
Cargo hold on this street, my chap. Now, if I'm to carry around my sponsors, I'll need to acquire a passenger magnet. First class.
True gentleman.